Tap your ten fingers, tap your ten toes. That's the way the rhythm goes. One little mouth can be the singer. In two little ears, the sounds will linger. Two eyes to open and close. One nose to smell the rose. Two hands to reach out and clap. Two little feet to dance and zap.